12 News in Riverside now, where the Crescent Park Carousel reopened its doors to riders today. The carousel had been closed for 3 years to undergo repairs. It first opened in 1895 and is the only remaining attraction from the old Crescent Park, an amusement park which closed in 1979. The carousel will be open again tomorrow.